Well, right now in the metro, homeowners may be dealing with soggy basements after all our recent rain and with more storms expected later this week. Brenda Washington is live to show us what you can do to help prevent water problems. Brenda.
That's right, Stephanie. While we're drying out, now is the time to examine and find out what you need to do. Believe it or not, would you believe that your downspout and your splash block, that can lead to problems? Water in the basement from rain? Well, Brad Keller with Atlantis Drainage Solutions says it is so. How is it so, and what can you do about it, Brad? Show us.
Well, basically, when you have a downspout and water comes gushing out here, it can actually work its way back into the foundation, which in turn can get water down into your basement.
And you don't see that, obviously. I mean, it just goes right under there.
It just goes right under and works its way back. So something easy for a homeowner to do is to go up to Home Depot, Lowe's, and buy an extension for your downspout.
Now, that's a long one. Why is this one so long?
Well, basically, what you want to be able to get is 10 foot away from your house. And the reason why is so all that water that's working its way down here can be diverted out into your yard.
And this is a 10-footer. So why a 10-footer, though?
Just to get it far enough away from your house.
Because your grade is not...
Yeah, because what happens is if your grade is indented here, it can work its way back, so the farther out, the better. So
okay,
if you have good slope, though, you know, you can roll off with a 5-footer.